You know, as I travel around the world, I get to meet some extraordinary people and doing amazing things for the kingdom. And you also meet some folks who just can't seem to just get to the other side. It's always seems to be a battle and can't seem to find their way or win that victory. And life just gets hard and marriages get tough. And you get so discouraged that you just don't think there's any way out. But I beg to differ. Because my God always rescues every time. And I know it's hard because it gets real hard sometimes. Because you just feel like you're in the desert and you're going, God, where are you? Where are you? I mean, I know you're there, but I don't see you. I don't feel you. I can't touch you. Where are you? And if you're one of those people tonight, I have a song for you. Because you know what? Help is on the way. So be encouraged, even through the tough times in the desert. Whether you realize it or not, God's using it for the good. So this song's for you. It just goes like this.
People say the time will heal, but you know they just don't feel what you feel.
Come on, Israel.
When times are hard, but God is so good. He's never failed you and he said he never would. Oh, he sees your tears, yeah, yeah. He finds your fears. Yeah. Hold on. Help is on the way. Yeah. Help is on the way. You said he'd never leave you or forsake you. Stay strong. Help is on the way. Reach out and take his hand. He knows your heart. He lifts your head. He's always close enough to hear every word you said.
Hey!
And when you're weak, said he's so much more. His arm is long.
Take his hand. And take his hand.
He said he'd help you.
Just reach out.
Take his hand.
Take his hand.
Just a little bit, sweetie. Take the chance. Hey!
Israel Houghton!